dear friend.
People need a little nudge sometimes. A little intervention.
Shattered forests of the upper plains. Why won't it let me,
Thank you for these gifts. Should look for something better.
Nope. Okay, well, we have a tooth. What do you mean? I just got a tooth. Yeah. It's a tooth. It's right there.
It is better to be loved than to love in
vain. Oh, it has to be superior. That's great.
I am afraid Navika has misled you. I do not have much to teach anyone.
I think we have the numbers to attack from this guy.
The wolf, come to better yourself. Take good care of your bow.
Remember when I first saw you outside home tree, covered in filth?
I don't think I was exactly covered in filth.
Covered! I saw you and I thought that child needs guidance. A helping hand and a warm hug. I had high hopes for you as well. But if someone had told me then what you would go on to do, I would think they had too much zanke. And now, look. We have a war on our hands.
Will you join the fight?
I am a little old for that, Mayandu. I know I do not look it. But I will be here. Whatever you may need, we Aranae will survive this. We will persevere.
The King Lord seems so much happier.
We just have to hope we find a superior tooth then. It is me.
Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
Huh. You look different. But the same.
I'm the same. But you are changing. Growing. Every time we meet, you look more Nafi. We heard from the Aranahe. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, We are stronger than we ever were.
People waste so much.
I'm happy to help. From outside.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself. Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nesim, Oloektan of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands, too.
We know them. All too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you. Just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like all riders do, and she will answer your call.
Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswatahi. It is a long journey to the upper plains.
Cooking Pot Pro. Hammerhead Bake. What happens if we put two exquisites together? I didn't even look if it had a recipe. Exquisite. Box skin.
Ready to ride?
There is, hold on.
Nesim seems like a fighter. How come she hasn't joined us before?
We have to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for others. The wind in their grasslands is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land, so the Zeswa must be even fiercer.
It will be different, but we are ready for the challenge.
You must go without your Ikran. She will not follow you to the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her. Too far from her own. You must trust the bond, new as it may be. She will join you once we have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel then?
You will learn. And when you are ready, the Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a...
Hold on, RDA!
Oh, shit.
This is some sort of mining site.
Not just that, but an ore quarry and a processing plant in one big polluting package. The main building has a real...
I'm good. Let's continue.
But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the plains.
Oh, I gotta go around.
Now.
Humans are too easy to kill.
Oh.
Killer locals, and Doris got it all.
Please be reminded that before your will kill you at home, check your deal.
Get me over there. Don't kill me. You're gonna kill me, aren't you? God damn, they shoot me through fucking walls.
Thank you.
I bet you got fucking spooned. I think the arrow, yep, arrow. I think arrow got him. Right? No, wrong. I need to go the other way. That way. That way.
Guess they took most of it when things got loud.
On the topic of wildlife management, first of all, I feel that the board's time has been wasted in escalating this matter to them. The settlement director is well aware that we do not currently have the resources to even catalog the populations around the proposed settlement zones. We can only progress on this matter once the Na'vi have been adequately pacified and the lingering fringe elements from the rebellion have been expunged from the area. This is not something Colonel Harding has been able to achieve at this time. Once we have the manpower for secondary tasks, I can assure everyone that wildlife management is at the top of the list. Future settlers will experience Pandora without having to worry about some of its more dangerous elements. This will mean culling and chasing away any serious predators, leaving enough breeding pairs to support leisure hunting further out from the settlements. I am aware of the effect this will have on the prey populations, but I'm sure our less ambitious hunting enthusiasts will help us in achieving a balance there. I will be happy to discuss this plan in more detail once it is actually timely to do so.
Sounds like a great guy. Ooh. Oh, it's actually... back up on these. We probably can go take care of that next. Because the more pollution we clear up, it sounds like the more we can get some better things.
Thank you.
mature hunting. Game stuttering a little bit. Very pretty. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, hold on, pause. Where'd she go? Okay, back to flying.
Alex,
Oh, yeah! Both of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system. Scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Alex, I've done it. The field lab is active.
Wonderful. I'm already receiving the data from your end. So much was happening at these labs, but most of the research activities were left incomplete. Valuable data abandoned. There should be a terminal connected with the HQ there. Let's check if the connection works. Please try to use the terminal now.
Okay.
Alex, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Great. Now there's a terminal like this in every field lab. Don't forget to check them as you swing by. Who knows when someone from HQ may have something interesting for you, right? Okay, Alex out.
Okay, let's go unpollute this.
Yeah.
pump and sorting machinery will make it a lot less cool, though, and force the VSM to surface. Then you can make it go night-night.
Ta-da, no more pollution. Let's see. think that's about it. Take out some more pollution bases. Take out another base.
Sucking things up from the lake bed. It's really messy.
It's also a death sentence for the lake.
I think that was all of them. Voila. This place is safe. That one down. There's one here. It's not too terribly far off. Next to this giant facility. I figured that happened. Boop.
I'm seeing drills of some kind. Laser drills.
They ruled out the fancy stuff then. Those things melt solid rock to get to the resources beneath. Of course, they create all sorts of toxic gases in the process. The lasers burn hot though. Hotter than the sun kinda hot. Access the main computer, and you'll be able to hack the terminals. Then it'll be the drills melting down.
God damn it. Okay, yeah, that hits her. Booyah. Looks like there's gonna be a base right over here. We'll just run to it real quick. Open Skies Station.
Look at me. I'm still shaking. We just ran into a deranged Viper Wolf this morning. Something needs to be done before they tear one of us to shreds. Do people back on Earth know what the RDA are up to here? Do they care?
Damn, we still are heavily polluted.
Oh, hey, glad you picked up. I'm getting a signal from an abandoned RDA facility near this field lab. Might be something we can use. Be ashamed to leave something working behind, right? I'll send you the coordinates.
On my way.
Yeah, she already hung up that call. Another one.
It's some kind of oil facility. Not a small one either.
Going to be a typical RDA design. Guzzling up oil, spitting out wastewater. Charming.
We'll take it out, don't worry. I say getting hungry, you got full food. Oh, this is level 8. What are we, 7? Probably could still do it, but no. This game levels you up pretty slowly, so like, really can't get overpowered, feels like, too quickly. Like most Far Cries, after a few hours in, you got like, you know, some good gear and stuff. You like, of course, you don't have to there's no level system really. It's more like, here are the perks. Oh, I'm going the wrong way even. I just want to see how what that facility level is.
Hey, so, like, I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern...
What does this?
Part of the Gunny Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Kingdor in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I will try to keep away from it for now.
God damn.
Well, what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talon may fill you in on that part, but the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
Some sort of poison, perhaps.
Yes. Though I do not know that it is intentional.
I'm so sorry, guys.
Understand the sky people. Do they mean to do this to harm Ewa? And if so, why?
I am not sure they are doing it on purpose, brother. Perhaps they do not even mean to harm the forest in this way.
They would harm the living.
It's polluted, can't even do it.